A group to be feared, the Judgment Day.
Yeah, a ruthless, cutthroat collective.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 439 pounds, they are the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day.
A unified front of highly decorated, highly skilled, highly dangerous competitors.
When united, they are truly lethal.
And they consider themselves inevitable, as if nobody can stop them.
Nobody has so far.
Everyone show some reverence for Imperium,
one of the most disciplined groups WWE has ever seen,
looking ready to dish out some punishment.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 440 pounds, Giovanni Vinci and Ludwig Kaiser, Imperium!
Imperium is steadfast in their belief that the ring is sacred, that it must be protected from those who aren't true wrestlers.
They harshly judge anyone who would claim to be as good as them, and their noses couldn't be any higher in the air.
Well, maybe some superstars deserve to be looked down on. Maybe not everyone is as good as Imperium.
Oh my gosh, yeah, there's a superiority complex there, Corey, and then there's whatever Imperium has going on.
As regimented as a military unit, Imperium will beat you down with ruthless efficiency.
It's actually kind of scary. They attack with clockwork timing and precision.
Imperium believes that most of the WWE has lost their respect for the ring. They believe it falls to them to return honor to this industry.
Sounds noble when you say it like that, but...
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Make your four leg lock.
Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure.
He's going for the pin.
He won't allow himself to be embarrassed this early on.
The step paw delivers.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Tripling attack on the knee.
Vicious knee.
And Ludwig didn't find a defense for that attack.
Damian looking to push the advantage after that.
There's a tag.
There's a tag. What are we going to see here?
Double team effort.
Oh, double shoulder block.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent as the drum.
Super. Oh.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Cover.
And easily kicks out of the count.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head. Oh, God, that hurt.
Big knee to the midsection.
He's struggling a bit here.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
Tagged in.
Elbow drop right on point. Hung out to dry.
Armbar.
Oh, that attack was definitely pre-calculated, hoping to greatly diminish the power in that arm.
That was a showing of control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Oh, kick right in the back. And Ludwig can't find a way off the blocks.
Yeah, Kaiser really has to show some more resistance.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Held in a perilous position.
Right across the larynx.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Kick right on point.
Not one. Not two. But three big clotheslines.
Is keeping the match at his pace.
This is Vinci looking at his best.
German suplex!
Hoist it up. Big power slam.
And Finn was ready for that.
Setting up! Brainbuster!
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
Yeah, no chiropractor has a cure for what we just saw.
Driven down with a sidewalk slam.
Kicks out on a pinfall attempt.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
One, two. And Balor's attack gets cut off. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. And Finn heads him off at the pass.
He must have had that scouting. Olympic slam.
Cover! There's two! Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Vinci.
Showing that in spades.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Able to get out of the way. I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Elbow drop right on point.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist, and look at this.
And this is just next level brutality. Priest is firing up, no doubt about it.
Big boot over the top and hit the floor hard.
Oh, across the top rope.
Elbow drop right on point.
And Giovanni's resolve might be wavering here.
Vinci's not showing any capacity to fight back.
Just stretching out the arm.
And he gets set back into the ring.
Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
He beats the count. This one continues.
Quick sidestep by Vinci. Stomp after stomp after stomp.
Priest has him lined up.
We're going to take a trip on a tour south of heaven. Priest has him on Dream Street.
Two count. And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Here are your winners. Finn Balor and Damian Priest. The Judgment Day.
Going down in a defeat like this will not sit well with Imperium.
It's always a battle going up against Imperium. With this loss, we're going to retaliate with a war.